look like this right now because I tried to run back into my house and my garage door was stuck, and now I'm completely wet and it's like storming outside. But basically, I'm going to be taking you guys today to hang out with me and my friends. And I'm in the car currently with Tina and Emma.
Oh. Emma!
Okay, cut! Redo, redo.
I just called her Emma because Emma's always here. But I'm in the car with Tina and Steph. And we're currently going to the mall because it's finally open. And I look like a wet dog right now. But yeah, I'm going to be taking you guys along to basically hang out with me and my friends, and we're just gonna see where it goes.
Oh my god. There's literally nobody here, and it's
half
the stores are closed. I love those, but they don't fit. And then these are kind of like too tight. And yeah.
Steph, how do you feel about this?
I don't know.
I miss
I don't
you.
Know anybody that
who's this?
That too. Nobody's texting me this.
The which one was that? The Mediterranean salad. It looks really good. They gave me a huge bowl.
What did you get, Steph? And then Tina's
I got. No,
the
you.
Farmhouse salad with no egg.
Can I do the Mediterranean?
So yeah, we're about to eat. The salad is literally so freaking good. And I got balsamic vinaigrette. Is it vinaigrette?
Yeah.
Balsamic vinaigrette with it. Bomb. I'm trying to be healthy. Because I've honestly just been eating really, really bad this whole summer. So hopefully I can get my diet somewhat back on track. But we will see, because I always say that and then I end up eating like 50 bags of hot Cheetos in a week. So
it's not that I haven't been eating healthy, just haven't been exercising.
Same.
I've been exercising. I took a week off, but I'm back.
I'm not back.
Right, so I just split up from Tina and Steph, and I like went and changed my outfit and stuff because we're gonna be washing our cars together at Stephanie's house, and that's why I'm like bringing my car to her house right now, because my car, I recently just went on a road trip and it literally has bugs plastered all over the front of my car, and I went through a car wash and it literally did nothing because all the bugs are like completely like stuck on my car. So we're gonna try to wash them off today. And yeah, I'm sweating really bad right now. But I have to go and basically put gas in my car because it's really, really low on gas. And I just have to put some money on my card. So after I do that, I'm gonna see you guys at Steph's house, and we're all basically gonna be washing our cars together. So should be a fun time. This is my car. I have to blur out my license plate, but literally all of these disgusting bugs all over my car. So sad. So we're gonna have to take it off. But it was a lot worse before, because I literally went on a road trip to Michigan and it was all really disgusting.
Yeah. So basically, I saw this thing on TikTok where
it burns and it makes it smell better.
Yeah, so I'm just like doing that all over my car.
Oh, it smells good.
Yeah, you smell that? It. Yeah.
So. You're probably breathing in some nice poisonous fumes. Guys, this is so gross. And it says on here that I'm supposed to let it soak for like a minute. So we will see what happens. Hopefully, it comes off. Because if not, then I'm going to be really upset. You're such a crackhead. It smells good, though.
It smells really good. But
I'm letting this marinate for like a minute. Alright, so I just got a hose. So hopefully this stuff comes off now. But just kidding. It's not working. Go!
from the time that me and Paulina went to the beach.
Oh, do you want me to rinse it?
Yeah.
Wait, move, because it's gonna... Oh, yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah. So...
I think I'm done. It literally looks like it's about to storm, but it looks so much better, but they're not off all the way. Like, if I get really close, still kind of like, I don't know if the camera's catching it, but it's not like super clean. And Tina and Steph are cleaning the inside of their cars.
But it wasn't. It was just our hose. Okay.
Tina, what are you doing?
Sorry. I was having a talk with your fellow friend.
Oh, what
were
you saying? Oh my god, I look gross. Okay. Well, we're cleaning my car. I got a new phone, so this is my new phone. I'm not really sure if the... I think the quality is better.
It is better. Yeah. Wait, this is your new phone?
Yeah, this is my old phone. I have it with me because I only...
When
I have
you need a new phone?
Like the other day on my birthday.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, this is my old phone. I still
have it. You
should
insert clips from your birthday.
See that? Yeah, I have my old phone with me right now still because I have to like transfer because this one still has like the service on it and everything. So yeah, I'm just recording a video on this new phone because it's better quality. Thank you.
Okay, so how do YouTubers do carpool karaoke or like they do like the karaoke in the car and stuff and like they don't get copyrighted?
They do. They have to cut it off. Their videos do get copyrighted. They just don't get paid for it, I don't think.
Oh, really? Because yeah. I heard that, like, it won't get copyrighted if you do it, like, under a certain time.
No, yeah, it won't get copyrighted if you do it under a certain time. Like, but also, seconds. I think it doesn't get monetized, but it doesn't matter because my channel's not monetized because I'm at 99 subscribers, actually, so I'm almost at 100, so.
Hey! I kind of like it. It's, like, golden out.
This is not... Hold on, let me...
There.
Oh, that's better.
Yeah. Well, it was like weird.
Okay. Hey guys, so I just got back from Steph's house and I finished cleaning my car, which I'm very excited about. Wait, let me adjust this. Which I'm very excited about because honestly, my car was a mess. And oh my god, sorry. My phone is in my ring light and it's like tilted. But yeah, I'm very excited about cleaning my car and it looks so much better and all of the bugs are gone, which is great because it looked like a mess. But I thought I'd just quickly do a little haul and basically show you guys what I got at the mall. I only got like 4 things, but I just thought I'd show you guys anyways. So I ended up getting these gray Adidas sweatpants with little Adidas logos all over them, and I'm gonna do like a little try on haul. So I'm gonna be inserting a little clip right here, but they look like this, and they're just like your typical gray sweatpants, but with the cute little Adidas logos, and they feel really soft and they look really comfy. So I'm sure I'm gonna love these. And then I got these jeans, which you guys seen already previously, and they have little rhinestones on them. And this is crazy, but okay, so the Adidas sweatpants were a little bit expensive. They were $60, but they are Adidas sweatpants and they're like the very nice thick material, so like that makes sense. And Akira was having a sale and it was like buy one, get one for $1, literally $1. So I ended up getting these jeans for $1. Because I bought these gray sweatpants. Yeah, these beautiful rhinestone jeans for only $1, which is a pretty good deal. So I don't really mind spending $60 on these because this is a very good deal. But yeah, they look like that. And I already showed you guys what they look like. But I might pair them with like one of these tops or whatever because I bought these tops for these jeans. And then I got this little basic white bodysuit. And it just looks like that. And then it's like a thong bodysuit, which is good because I don't like the thicker ones. They don't feel good. But yeah, I got this and it has like the little skinny straps, which I like. And then it has like a thick material. I don't know. I feel like
this will fit me, but I'm not sure because Forever 21, their fitting rooms weren't open, so I wasn't able to like try anything on. And then I got this black cute tube top. Excuse my brother, he's screaming in the background because playing video games and he just yells all day. But yeah, and then I just got this black tube top and I have a white one, so I just figured I needed to get a black one too, because I wear my white one literally all the time and they're so comfy and they go with like everything. So hopefully this fits me. I think it will, but yeah. And then what else? I got, my birthday was 2 days ago. Yeah, my birthday was 2 days ago and I turned 20 and I ended up getting a camera for my birthday as a gift, and it's so cute, so I have to figure out how to use it. I'm definitely gonna like research all about it tonight. Well, I know about this camera, it's the Canon G7X, but I have to like figure out like how to use it and stuff. But it's literally so beautiful and it's so cute and I'm very excited to use it, and I'm excited because the quality of my videos is gonna improve now, and yeah, that's exciting. And then what else happened? I got a canopy for my bed. Hold up. And it looks like that. And then I also have to get like new pillows still, and my comforter, like whatever duvet covers on the bed, because this is my like comforter and that's like my duvet cover. And then I also made this little cute flower garland from my birthday decorations, because I had my birthday party like a few days ago and it was like a summery theme. So yeah, I just used like the leftover decorations to make this. This is Emma. This is Colleen. But they're working on a game table. And yeah, it's gonna be really, really cute. This is what they have so far. And then Karina and Tina are inside. But we got this here, this, and then we got a bang right here. And yeah, that's what's just happening so far. So this is how my, well, I'm gonna do a lime, but this is a lemon. But this is how it's coming along. Kind of looks a little weird, but I'm gonna start painting it and then we'll see. Yeah, I got you. Okay, so I made her food, 12-hour shift. Dude, you're hot.
Healthcare worker.
Everyone's hot. Everyone's hot while they're working, okay?
Hot while they're working.
Damn, okay, so basically we got this done. It's kind of shitty because it was I gotta fix it. We got, oh, did you show them? This is the Malibu. I kind of did, and I don't know if I like it because low-key, I should have done it tan to make it look more Malibu.
Tina, you should have a YouTube channel.
Sped cup, because I don't know, Stephanie Loki did this and it snaps. Stephanie has to come by 11:12. If she does not come by 11:12, it's over.
Okay. I'm killing myself.
For the vlog channel?
For the vlog.
She's not here. Okay. 11:12.
The brat is going along great.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking snaps. Oh, guys, Loki, the Playboy bunny is right here. But it Loki looks like
you
shit.
You like my lime? This is what it's
I Loki like that a lot.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Wait, but low key. Hold on.
Don't look at me and laugh.
Oh no, you're fine. No, yeah, it's gonna look good because I was because
oh, that's cute. Yeah, because, I like that. It's good.
Okay. So when we're playing, the stuff has to be facing this way. But that looks good.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, yeah. I mean, it's
just
a
can you add a little like juices?
No. Yeah.
Can you add little juices?
I'll show you. The This looks really, really good. This is the breath sign. And then Emma, what do you use that for the cups?
Yes. Yeah.
Beautiful.
I'm still just painting circles.
Tina's doing the Playboy bunny.
The Playboy bunny.
Love that.
Honey bunny.
Karina is eating in the corner.
No.
I'm not contributing at all.
Okay.
Oh my god, so at work.
This is so my emoji. Please. It's gonna say it is what it is on there. And it's like the shrugging emoji, you know, so.
You guys think we're
like that. Steph just arrived here.
You keep saying that. We're never going to.
Karina's still sitting down and she is still not doing anything and she is still eating.
Is that your car out there, Karina?
Sean.
Is that your car out there? Is that yours?
That's my mom.
This is the beautiful Playboy bunny. Oh my god, that looks so good.
Gotcha. Oh, and the Malibu.
I didn't know she I already showed it, yeah. The Malibu looks so good.
The palm trees are kind of like
perfect. I love that. It's okay, it's okay. Love that.
Okay. So, I think
this vlog. Ew, I look so nasty.
It took what happened.
She know I'm nasty.
Let me show.
I'm gonna pull it out and I pull it all
I think this is PG-13. I don't know what you're doing.
Sorry, okay, can we start over?
I'm kidding. But,
no, we can start over.
I think this vlog is coming to an end. It was a fun time. Hope you guys liked my friend.
For real, I know I'm the best.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to be vlogging. We're going to Michigan at the end of June. And I'm gonna be vlogging that.
And low key, guys. And maybe the table will be done by then, so you could get a.
Yeah, and Karina said we need to bring the table to the beach because she doesn't eat on any floor.
Everything.
Okay, bye, vlog.
Bye.
Bye.
Subscribe. Like and subscribe.